So, all right, man, this is a good question I got for you, man. How did it feel when your first beat really got out there, man? You started getting recognition from people hitting you up for beats.
I mean, it was like another day, like, cause I had ventured off and got a team, so it's like I had like. So I had help doing it, you know what I'm saying? So we always, it kind of always happening quick at one time. But like, I mean, I didn't know how to take the shit in. Like, the shit happened so quick, you wouldn't even know how to even take it in, you know?
So how did you make the adjustment?
Shit, just figuring out where the money going, you know? Just like, see how to get paid. See how to get paid with the shit, you know?
So, the first beat, because I was locked up for a little bit, and the first wave was going off and shit, you feel me?
Yeah.
So, the first beat I really know you produced was that Legend by Ray.
When I was
So, you know, that bitch knocked, you feel me?
Yeah.
So, how did it feel when that motherfucker dropped?
I ain't gonna lie. At that point in time, every song I was doing with any artist was a hit. So it was like, when we did that song with Ray, he dropped that a year later. So I was waiting for him to drop it for a year, you know what I'm saying? So of course I was happy for him to drop it. But I already knew that was gonna be his hit record though. I already be knowing shit, you know what I'm saying? I'll ride to it for a couple hours and I'm like, yeah, it's the hit. It's just like I got a vibe for the city before they even hear it. So I know how crazy it is to go before they, you know what I'm saying, we can release it.